training. We're going to do some upper body work here on the wall. We're going to do some wall push-ups. This is great for your chest, your back. So I want your hands shoulder width apart. And go ahead, and you're going to come down. Come down. And up. And do about 10 of those. But again, this is another great way to incorporate upper body strength while you're at work, not even having to get on the ground.